the biggest hospitality group in the world. We cover Middle East, Africa, Europe, Asia, and all over the world. We design, develop, produce, and distribute all hotel-related products from OSNE and amenities and ancillaries. So we have our own brand, Savoir-Faire, and registry in terms of OSNE, and we license many brands and we produce for them. We also own our luxury hotel cosmetic brands, under which we develop for different hotel groups their different amenity types. So we are expert in whatever that you can see in the hotel, and we distribute globally. That is our expertise. One of the things that I can say differentiates our company from many similar type, apart from our capabilities, is our focus on innovation. It's an ongoing business that stayed very old-fashioned in many aspects, but we try to bring a change and make a difference by introduction of products like luggage rack. You can see on the other side of the wall that we are introducing this innovation, which there is always this old-fashioned luggage racks that only can hold one luggage, which is designed for the very old-fashioned luggages that open from the top, unlike the current Rimowa, Samsonite, whatsoever, that open from the middle, and nobody travels with one luggage. So we are happy to introduce this new modern luggage rack that can not only hold two luggage, but also two new modern luggage racks. It's foldable, affordable, and it looks extremely pretty. Another thing that we are working on, and I'm proud to say that, is sustainability, which is very important in our business because amenity is very diluting, and we are really working to have the most eco-friendly product in terms of ancillaries and OSNE. So we will continue to produce tubes, but we try to have the least diluting products by using recycled plastic, and also support the need of the market in terms of introduction of different dispensing bottles that you can see in the green wall that we have. So the key message of today is new and green, because we support innovation and we also work on the green product and sustainability.